Hey, how's it going, guys? So I'm just about to take off to the Awakening Music Festival here up in northern BC. It's kind of located near Chetwynd and Tumbler Ridge, and it's the second year, and it should be pretty fun. So I hope you guys follow along, and we're off to the Awakening Festival.
Got my truck all loaded up here, all my camp gear. We are good to go on the road.
Hey, I made it to the Awakening Festival, and we are here at the banks here, and here's one of the stages. And it's not really all set up right now, but pretty cool little stage.
We'll have the world on a silver platter. Ooh, we. But the only thing right now that matters is keeping you right here with the me.
Thank you so much, guys. Shoes actually figured out.
Yeah, they're not perfected right now, obviously, but yeah. We'll get them straightened out.
By the time we hit Shambhala, we'll have it all fucking ready. It's gonna be
that's
dope.
Awesome.
feel like just a Friday night already. What do you guys fucking think? This is a fuck of a party right now.
I feel like that guy of fucking Popeye, the one who's always falling a duck.
Stop to check you out. Let me go on. Like a blister in the sun. Let me go on. Got me hands and know you're the one. Let me go on. Like a blister in the sun.
Your chicken fingers will be just a moment.
Nice.
I'm gonna try. walk through the valley of the haters, perpetrators, keep the enemy in hope. Ain't no time to become lost or broken.
I'm Augie Crone, and you can find me at The Awakening. This is the 2015 edition, and I'm here selling my flower crowns. I make an assortment of different creations just at home. I also make them on the spot. Also make cool designs and tutus and also any other crafts. Yeah.
Do you have an email address? People
yes.
Can hold you
at? Augie, A-U-G-G-I-E, peace@hotmail.com.
So it's day two of the Awakening Music Festival, and last night was pretty impressive. It's my first electronic music festival, and it's pretty awesome here. Like, everyone's so friendly, everyone's like-minded, it's really cool. And I've been really impressed with the music. Like, these are all, I think, BC DJs and stuff. And last night, I didn't hear really any bad tunes at all. Every single song I heard was awesome, so it's definitely good music here. Lots of vendors, lots of food to buy, so you don't really have to bring stuff. So this place is probably like 60 kilometers away from any town, way out in the middle of the forest, way out in the middle of the, pretty much the Rocky Mountains out here. I love these kind of parties over like going to the bar and stuff like that. They're way fun out here. Only shitty thing is there's no fires. It's a fire ban on right now, so yeah, we're kind of making do, but having fun.
Bradley and Mandy. who I'm sure you all know very well. And this celebration is a reflection of the consciousness of oneness, the fact that we all share in this one human heart, and two beautiful souls have chosen to spend their lives together in celebration of this oneness that exists all of the time. So please join hands with us and celebrate. As a community. So I would love it if both of you could stand in the middle.
That's a sexy couple.
And if you guys just want to say anything that you want to them, how beautiful they are, anything that you think or feel, that you want to just bombard them with your love.
What the fuck? Thanks for being with us. Don't let me get away.
Fuck your ain't the pussy.
Yeah, nice, nice.
Thank you. song, man. This shit. So make some goddamn noise if you're having fun.
Day 3 of the Awakening Festival. I'm still hungover, and it's time to go start partying.
On orange. Well, that's because that's hot.
Oh, sorry.
Your eyes are so blue.
Is that the metal inside that's hot, or is it the glass that's that hot?
The more color that's in glass, the less glass it actually is. So, when you see it glow red like that, it's the metal oxides and stuff. Clear glass, when you get it glowing, that's the glass.
Nice.
Right on, man. Thanks.
Going, sure.
Cheers.
Cheers, dude.
Hi.
Nice. What's your name?
Alex.
Alex. Alex is Black Dog. Right on.
You actually like this beer? Absolutely.
What's going on, guys? So it is the last day of the Awakening, and everything's kind of wrapping up. Some people are leaving because it's Sunday and stuff, but so far, it's been an amazing festival. So everyone's been really cool out here. Everyone's really super friendly. Everyone's kind of like-minded, and everyone's getting along. There's been no fights. No one's having any troubles with anyone, and it's just been an awesome weekend. So highly recommend the Awakening Music Festival up in Northern BC. It's about, I'd say, 45 minutes out of Chetwynd, BC. It's only in its second year, but it's pretty awesome. It's definitely worth coming up here and checking it out. It's a very chill vibe up here. Everyone's been really cool, super friendly. Everyone's picking up the garbage, keeping it nice and clean here, and the people putting it on are doing an awesome job. So far, it's been really nice weather. It's been really cooperating, and there's been no rain. It's really nice and sunny with a little bit of clouds to keep you cool. And we've got a river here, so if you want to hop in and take a dip, it's a really nice place to do that. So this is a really cool new festival up in northern BC, and hopefully in a few years it gets a lot bigger, because as you can see, there's tons and tons of land here. You can see, and that's not even kind of getting used. Look at that. So tons of places to camp for lots more people to come, and it should get a lot bigger here. So the first two nights have been really cool party nights, really nice atmosphere to it, and everyone's been super cool. And I'm really looking forward to next year. So if you guys are thinking about coming, definitely come. This place is awesome. They're doing a great job here, and they're gonna be putting so much more work into it. There's lots of really cool little things just all around the forest, just lead you into a new little spot to go check out, and yeah, it's really cool. So hope you guys come on down and come for next year. Peace out, guys.
You fucked it up.
Look at the right group, goddamn hot tonight, y'all.